By learning more about your genome, you've taken a major step preparing yourself for the genome era.
Haplogroup CT. Haplogroup CT is a human Y chromosome haplogroup, defining one of the major paternal lineages of humanity. Men who carry the CT clade have Y chromosomes with the SNP mutation M168, along with P9.1 and M294. These mutations are present in all modern human male lineages except A and BM60, which are both found almost exclusively in Africa. The most recent common male line ancestor, TMRCA, of all CT men today probably predated the recent African origin of modern humans, a migration in which some of his descendants participated. He is therefore thought to have lived in Africa before this proposed migration. In keeping with the concept of Y chromosome latum given to the patrilineal ancestor of all living humans, CTM168 has therefore also been referred to in popularized accounts as being the lineage of Eurasian Adam or out of Africa Adam. No male in paragroup CT has ever been discovered in modern populations. This means that all males carrying this haplogroup are also defined as being in one of the several major branch clades. All known surviving descendant lineages of CT are in one of two major subclades, CF and DE. In turn, DE is divided into an Asia-distributed haplogroup DM174 and a predominantly Africa-distributed haplogroup EM96, while CF is divided into an East Asian, Native American, and Oceanian haplogroup CM130 and haplogroup FM89, which dominates most non-African populations. Haplogroup CT had been found in various prehistoric human fossils that were analyzed for ancient DNA, including specimens associated with the pre-pottery Neolithic C, 1 out of 1, 100%, Neolithic Gange d'Amaran, 1 out of 2, 50%, Natu Fayan, 2 out of 5, 40%, pre-pottery Neolithic B, 2 out of 7, about 29%. Alfold linear pottery, 1 out of 1 at 2 ALP archaeological sites, 100%, linear Bonkrumic, 1 out of 2 at Karstorf LBK archaeological site, 50%, cultures, and some Upper Paleolithic Europeans, Shiaclovina 1, Kostanki 12, Vestanus 13. But whether these, or all of them, belong to paragroup CT or to its branches, is as yet undetermined. Subclades. Haplogroup CT, M168 out of PF1416. CF, P143, PF2587, CTS3818 of M3690, PF2668, CTS6376, M3711, PF2697. C, M130, page 51, RPS4Y711, M216, Asia, Oceania, and North America. C1F3393, Z1426. C1ACTS11043. C1A1 formerly C1, M8, M105. M131, Japan. C1A2 very low frequency in Western Eurasia, including Kostanki 3800 years ago, and North Africa. C1B. C1B1. C1B1A. C1B1A1 formerly C5, M356, South Asia, Central Asia, and Southwest Asia. C1B2. C1B2A formerly C2, M38, Indonesia, New Guinea, Melanesia, Micronesia, and Polynesia. C1B2B formerly C4, M347, Indigenous Australians. C2 formerly C3, M217, P44, found throughout Eurasia and North America, but especially among Mongols, Kazakhs, Tungusic peoples, Paleo-Siberians, and Nadine-speaking peoples. F, M89, M213, found throughout Eurasia, Oceania, and the Americas. F1, P91, P104. F2, M427, M428. F3, P96. F4, M481. Gijkev 1329 M3658 PF2622 YSC0001299 CTS2254 M3680 PF2657 FGC2045 Z12203 throughout Eurasia, also the Americas, at low levels among minorities in Africa and Oceania. GM201 P257 primarily the Caucasus, also at low levels among minorities in Europe, North Africa, Southwest Asia, and Central Asia. Hijk throughout Eurasia, also the Americas, at low levels among minorities in Africa and Oceania. HM69, M370 South Asia, Central Asia, and Southwest Asia. IJKL15, S137, L16, S-138 Eurasia, North Africa, Oceania, the Americas and East Africa. IJM-429, P-125 Europe, Western Asia, North Africa, and East Africa. IM-170, M-258, P-19, P-38, P-212, U-179 Europe. J-12F-2.1, M-304 Europe, Western Asia, South Asia, North Africa, and East Africa. KM9 found all over Eurasia, also significant in the Americas and Oceania, at lower levels in North Africa and East Africa. LT, K1, L298, P326. LM11, M20, M22, M61, M185, M295 The Indian Subcontinent. GM70, M184 VUSP9Y plus 3178, M193, M272, formerly K2, Southwestern Asia, South Asia, North Africa, the Horn of Africa, the Chad Basin, and Southern Europe. K2M526 Eurasia, Oceania, the Americas, some indigenous Australians and some minorities in Africa. No, K2A. M214 reportedly found in small numbers of Ba'i and Japanese males. NM231 Eastern Europe, North Asia, and East Asia. OM175 Oceania, Southeast Asia, and East Asia. K2B formerly MPSP331 Eurasia, the Americas, Oceania and minorities in Africa. K2B1 formerly MSP397 out of P399 Melanesians, Micronesians, indigenous Australians and Polynesians. MP256 Eastern Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and Melanesia. SM230, P202, P204, formerly K5, Eastern Indonesia, Papua New Guinea, and Melanesia. K2B2, 92R7, M45, M74, N12, P27.1, P207 throughout Eurasia, the Americas and some minorities in Africa. QM242 the Americas and Eurasia. RM207-32, M306-S1 Europe, Near East, South Asia, Chad Basin, Canary Islands. K2CP261 low levels in Bali. K2DP402P403 low levels in Java. K2EM147 low levels in South Asia. Haplogroup DE, M1 VYAP, M145 out of P205, M203 page 36, P144, P153, P165, P167. P183, Asia, Africa, Southern and Eastern Europe, also at low levels in Oceania. Haplogroup D, M174, primarily Japan, Tibet and Andaman Islanders, Also at low level among minorities in East Asia, Central Asia, Micronesia, and Melanesia. Haplogroup D1, CTS11577, mainly Tibet, minorities in Central Asia, East Asia, and Southeast Asia. Haplogroup D1AZ27276, East and Central Asia. D1A1, M15, XD1, Kayang people, also at low levels throughout East and Central Asia. Haplogroup D1A2P99, XD3, Tibet and Central Asia. Haplogroup D1B, XD2, M64.1, page 44.1, M55, M57, M179, page 31, M359.1, P41.1, P37.1, P190, 12F2.2, mainly Japan, also at lower levels among minorities in Korea, China, Micronesia, and Melanesia. Haplogroup D2L1366, XD1A, Philippines. Haplogroup P, M40, M96, Africa, Middle East, Southern, and Eastern Europe. Haplogroup E1, P147, at high levels throughout Africa, at lower levels in the Middle East and Europe. Haplogroup E1A, formerly E1, M132, primarily Africa. Haplogroup E1B, P177, PF1939. Haplogroup E1B1, formerly E3, P2, DAS391P. Haplogroup E1B1A, V38. Haplogroup E1B1A1, formerly E, M2, West Africa, Central Africa, Southeast Africa, and Southern Africa. Haplogroup E1B1B, formerly EB, M215, Horn of Africa, Ethiopians, Somalis, North Africa, Berbers, Arabs, the Middle East, Europe, especially areas near the Mediterranean Sea. Haplogroup E2, M75, East Africa. The source for this information was Wikipedia.
If you like this video, please subscribe and keep checking this channel to learn how to get the most out of your DNA test results. Thank you for watching.